All right, guys. I'm live streaming right now. What? I have two on? What the fuck? Okay, so we're gonna make a custom designed great background, and it's gonna be great. I'm gonna make art. On this, so I don't know if it's gonna be good or not. I don't know if it's gonna be even that great anyways. But I feel very uncomfortable sometimes about living life to the fullest. So right now I feel really, really odd. I don't feel at peace. Just drawing on a piece of paper. You know what? This can go either way. I really don't care. This can go either way, either fucked up and shit. And that's the thing here, is that I want to make more paintings, but I want to experiment with this too, but I just can't handle it. So I'm an artist. I'm an autistic artist. Famous in three other dimensions, and you were catastrophic. It's like a whole big book, and I'm a big celebrity, and they want my paintings. If I had dreams, all right, I had dreams where I shoot myself. I had a dream where I got shot in the neck, and it felt so real, on how it felt like being shot in the neck, and I woke up just with this feeling of, I know how it feels like to be shot in the neck now. And I'm gonna shoot myself in the temple. Just like right here, and just. Couldn't speak. But I know it's a bad way to think, but I can't help it but to think like that. Where suicide is my main thing I think about mostly. It worries me. Now I don't have Medicaid and I lost it. asking for in unemployment papers. No, no, Grandma, I'm working. I'm working, Grandma. Let's see. Just feel very weird off balance. My fuck takes it. I can't get this fucking weird thought out of my head. I don't know if it's a delusion or what. It's just annoying that if I shoot myself, I'm gonna accomplish something great. It's like if I murder myself or if I die, I will complete. I'll reach Van Gogh levels of infamy. He was an artist. And artists always get their art spread when they die. Thought about getting a medical card, but I just thought that smoking pot is just kind of getting old now. It's about time I should just stop doing that and smoke salvia instead. You have anything like the macaroni and the cheese? What the fuck? How did I get that? Shut up. There you go. I'm going to a Sisters of Mercy concert soon. So I'm gonna definitely be recording some footage of that. just so I can like say I went to a concert. But yeah, I've been really depressed. But I can't stop getting those suicidal thoughts away. Hand hurts. Yeah, so right now, this is I have ridiculous thoughts. Trying. An artist that needs to rise above from the other dimensions. Tired of this bullshit. Triangles. Did it freeze? What fucking happened? Fuck happened. Lovely drawings you have. I still have this belief that if I kill myself, I would be invincible. I would join the afterlife. Well, that's a lot of colors to fucking put in. God damn it. God damn it. What the fuck? This is all I know how to draw because I'm such a bad artist. I ain't shit. It's like I'm never going to get better if I keep continuing what I'm doing. Fuck this. getting nervous. It's like I don't have motivation anymore. I feel like a piece of shit. Turn on the light. Oh my god. Can't see shit. It's gonna turn dark. Adobe programs are so annoying and such a pain in the fucking ass to pay. It shouldn't even be. Honestly, they shouldn't even charge you to use their shitty programs. They should charge us nothing. It should be free. Money fucking. It's gonna take like forever to fucking do. Like for fucking ever. Especially when I feel like shit. You jizz. I have AIDS. Oh my goodness, you have AIDS. What are you gonna do now? You have AIDS. Great, now what are we gonna do now when you got AIDS, man? Got AIDS from a Vietnamese prostitute. face, the vlogging, the cocking. That's a big fuck piece of shit. I am so ashamed. Herpes. How dare you have that? I wanted my prostitute without herpes. And now I have herpes. Wow, this is an interesting piece. Fuck you. God. Seriously, I don't find life all that amusing, to be honest. I just want life to blow up. I don't want to be alive. The world is broken. The world's broken. I don't want to live in a broken world. This timeline is not exactly the right timeline. I'm bored to tears. I don't even think this is even worth it. I don't even want to do this anymore. This is stupid. Look at this fucking drawing. Fuck this shit. Erase this. What the fuck? Okay, now what? Great. Black. White. I'm done. I don't care anymore. I give up.